good now. But, fucking annoying. Alright, I think we're all good now. I think still having... Well, no, because of an ad. I apparently am having all the fucking issues. Apparently my computer wants to have all of its issues right now. Game? So I would like to know, but I have an ad in my way. Okay, it appears we're back online, all good. Terribly sorry about that, everybody. So for those on YouTube, if it seems like we're dropping in, it's because apparently OBS decided to have a little bit of a seizure, and I don't know what the issue was. Strange. Okay, continue to have a problem? Okay, I need my fit. Come on, computer, work with me, please. Just manually open iTunes. There. It's Jovan's back here. I can't outrun you. No, but this is all the shit to get out. I'm gonna cure this stuff. Thank you. You guys hear me alright now? I didn't realize. That seemed a little weird. Why was my voice so low with that? For some reason, the slider was turned down to like minus 24. What is going on today? It is just a bunch of fuck ups, apparently.
Oh!
Alright. Upgrade equipment. Hunting horn. Might as well shoot for the one I want. Okay, so there's the basil bean. Dragon bone. Now, I don't know what the notes mean, yet, but sure. The Devil Joe has its own fucking tree. That's how fucking weird it is. Black steel. I want to make the drum because fuck it. So let's back level this. And forward level this to this guy. Doc Piku Piku scale. Alright, well, so much for going straight to high tier, because I won't get regular scales out of that. To go fight the poison pain in my ass. Fine for the occasion. Look at my decorations. Whole bunch of empty gems do I even want for this? I don't really have any gems I really can use for this yet. Alright, let's go get us some Piku Piku scales. That? Yeah, hunting horns are actually pretty cool. See why people like having a hunting horn guy in their party, because think about it, you apply that large buff to everybody in the party, and it's just like, yeah, guys, go ahead, go nuts. You're all wielding freaking panzer tanks on the end of your weapons now. Congratulations. Freaking quests don't even pay for the damn deal. Well, no, they do pay for the meal, because it's only 300, but this is what I have to go, this is what I have to work my way up to. And Handler, I keep forgetting you wear that, and I immediately freak the fuck out every time. Alright. Piku Piku, where are you? Piku Piku usually, or I'm sorry, Puke Puke is actually that fucking lily-tongued lizard normally hangs out in the bottom of the ancient trees of the ancient forest, so I'm probably gonna do it twice to start there. Probably up this way. Because there's a little alcove towards the back of this area where that thing's nest is, or where it goes to rest when it's been beaten to a pulp. Watch, this will be the one thing that's able to down me. Like, really, dude? You're that bad at the game that you get downed by a low-tier monster while you're wearing high-tier gear? Yes, probably. Also, I'm gonna do cast self-improvement now. Alright, there we go. That way I can move a little quicker. Alright, our Pooke should be around here somewhere. If my knowledge remembers correctly, it's been a while since I've had to fight one of the buggers. Oh, hold up. Yep. Old feathers. Yep, we're in the right direction. It is literally where I thought it would be, too. Fantastic. Alright. It's hammer time! I did not give myself earplugs like I was supposed to. What is the earplugs? Blue note, red, yeah, white. Okay. Come here. I laugh at your poison. Do not laugh at that, however. Ow. Fuck. Get up. This one. So hitting him with the actual call out, or the actual playing the song, apparently has a good chance to stagger him, I guess? Alright. Earplugs. This one. The red one. And then the white. You're lucky that wasn't when I hit the play button. Activate, there it is. That should take the edge off of his scream. I don't care if you're fucking enraged, you little bastard. I'm still gonna poke you with me big stick. What do I need to kick? I need my attack up. White, red. Confirm. And, there we go. I'm assuming, better horns do this effect in less time. Oh! Yeah, you're about as fucking numb as it is on a normal day. Give me that large attack up. Back here. I got all my melodies engaged now, boyo. Now you're gonna get the pain. Or he runs away. I will say this, it's very satisfying to see that giant bar of buffs up in the corner. Aside from the one that says I'm currently poisoned. That one's not great. Okay, material? Where? Where is it? Okay, materials. Guess I missed out. Okay, no. Alright, let's go find our Pooke and finish the little bugger off. But yeah, that's super interesting. Like, kind of learning how to do these whole buffs things. I just wish it told you how long your duration was. Like, it gave you, like, a timer. Now, so you just sharpen my horn up. Don't ask why I'm sharpening a blood weapon. Don't question it. Do not do it. Not worth it. Alright, come on. Ow. Fine. I fucking hate poison. Ow. I wish this counted as environmental. I wish poison counted as environmental damage. That would make this great. Yep, I'm great to get out of there. Can I slide this? Too about to get into a turf war. Brad, because I need to play a song. Ooh. I think a couple of jaggers got in the way. Rude. Would you just try to eat me, you little bastard? Much appreciate that. And the Puke has pissed off. Alright, I need to get to somewhere where I can reapply my buffs real quick. Note to self, get armor that gives you melody duration if you're gonna do this. Excuse me! Please piss off! Alright. Self-improvement. Damage up. And then apply damage up again to give me large attack. Oh, that's how you do it. I'm watching as it gives me like a window for a refresh counter when I can add another note during the middle of another swing. So I gotta keep an eye on that. This one. You put Parappa the Rappa in my in my Monster Hunter. I don't know whose idea Capcom it was to do that, but it was genius. Hi. Notice this. Hammer time! Yeah, you didn't like that? Well, I didn't like you. Yeah! Alright, that's pretty good. Give me them Puke scales so we can get on with this. Okay, scale. Okay, shell. Okay, quill. Oh, I needed a second scale for this. This is actually a lot of fun to use. A lot of fun. Alright, back to base. Yeah, I'm definitely thinking that, I got all the scales. Cool. Definitely thinking that the basil geese drum is probably what I'm gonna want, just for my own sake. Everything out of that monster's arsenal is freaking amazing. Alright. Special Cyber food chain Dominator. Like I'd ever take that willingly. I'm not even cool with it with my heavy bow gun.
What's something making?
Something I'm practicing with. All right, so upgrade the hunting horn in 2. Okay. Then we upgrade that to the Paluma tree. Oh, it's got the white fuzzies on it. And oh, fun. I need Paluma and Diablo shell. Well, put my new hunting horn to use. I am not fighting a high tier Diablos like this. Nope, that ain't happening. That is a disaster waiting to happen. Alright, optional. Alright, twin spires upon the sand. I'll do this one first, because this one's going to be the bigger pain in the butt, and I'd rather just not. It's always been nighttime while I'm here. Like, I started the stream when we were at night, and it's been night ever since. I know, full moon and all that jazz. Is that really why? Moon just hangs eternally in the night sky. But I may need actual potions. I do not have any megas in my inventory. Awkward. Let's fix that. Alright, here we go. Okay, map item. There we go. Never leave home without your megas, kiddies. Alright. Let's go hunt us a Diablos. I don't know how this is gonna go because, like, Puke and Grey Jagras and Toby Kadachi, that's one thing. This is, like, the first real mean Mother Hubbard you come up against. Or one of. I know exactly how to summon the bull. Not where I thought I was. Oh, here it is. I was about to say. to be at the desert area. Where the hell am I going? Why am I here? This is not the place I thought I was going to be. I guess this is just a resource spot. Not where I thought it was going to be. That's the Wrathy. That's the Raytheon. That's the Raytheon. Not the Rathalos. The Raytheon. Rathalos is the red one. Where the hell am I going? I'm lost. Path, yeah, take this path out this way and I'll take your right. Okay. Raytheon discovered! And I'm not sticking around to say hi. But when you're dealing with the Baroth, the beginning of the game, there's a little place up here that you can agitate the flying animals, and they'll attract the that boy. Made my job infinitely easier. And is he already in a turf war? Yeah, Baroth, I hate to break it to you, buddy, but you are a little on the loot, on the food, a little lower on the food chain. Hi. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I need to go plant my bubble. Thank you for letting me walk away. Alright. This is a good one. Okay, so note self. Red icon, red notes equal power buffs. Because there is none on this, I guess I could use the defense up. Is white, blue, blue. Yeah, there we go. Yes, repeat. Okay, so I can repeat the song and amp it. Alright, so now my defense is way through the roof. Okay, that's cool. I'm gonna have to learn how to do that reliably. That is neat. Oh, hunting horn thing is full of surprises. Oi, Diabolus! Let me sniff your butthole! Actually, hang on, I need to play a song real quick. Ow. Ah, fuck your human chats. Okay, there's a roll. Ow. Yeah, I was afraid of this. This guy's just kicking my ass because I'm used to the heavy bow gun where I can just sit there and eat his attacks all day long. Oh god, how do I dodge this now? Run! That's the answer, run! Any of these people do this without a shield? Like, I feel naked out here. Oh, Like, every little fucking thing seems to snag me. Like, I don't get it. How was I supposed... Of course, this is the part where I feel like an idiot, because it's just like, how am I doing this wrong? Well, you see, Duel, you need to not hit the thing every 10 seconds. My ancient potion, so I have all my stats back. Put me megas back up and try this bitch again. Improvement. To repeat that song. I guess it doesn't go any higher. Alright, and then what do I need for defense? I guess we'll just repeat the song. Weird, I don't know how I did the whole, replay the song. I think I got all my stats applied. Go find our Diabolos and try this again. Baroth, fuck off, nobody cares. I'm not gonna take the chance to get a piggyback ride. Yeah! I did not get myself earplugs. Don't have that option. Okay, time to run. Time to run! Okay, I see. So if I apply the same note, add the final note for the ones I might be able to do. I think? I don't know. What exactly am I doing? This is the point where I'm like, alright, what's the next phase to learn? Both is for attacks. Okay, no self. Don't fucking play under a goddamn under a Diabolos. He's in range, so this is where we just keep. I wanted you to jump, you know. You to jump so I could get a freaking piggyback ride. Well, I break one of your horns. I actually managed to break one of the horns. I'm actually impressed with this. Alright. not out of this yet. Okay, stop. Apply your box. Wait, did you just apply all? Okay, I'm telling me confused. I thought I just applied the whole thing. Alright, let's try my theory. If I apply the last. Okay, so that does. Okay, so that just gives me an extension. It doesn't actually give me another layer of buff. Also, sharpen, whetstone. Gotta keep that blunt instrument sharp, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let's go try this again. Come here, Twiggy, I'm all fucked up. Now you're blind. Charge. Thought you were a charge. Alright. Ow! I have to hold that note for a second. Okay. This one. Give me the defense up. Okay, it's active. Alright. Get in there. Eeyah! And you scream. Another hunty hard head fucking earplugs by default. Ow. Ow. And I'm stunned. Great! I can't fathom how anybody does this without a shield. Even when I roll, I get fucking still smacked. Wanted, but all right. Charge and walk up and swing. Go for the face. Kendall, you knew about the tail and you stood right where it could hit you. Come on, dude, get your shit together. This is not hard. You're being an idiot. Too used to using that fucking shield that gun gives you. I was not anywhere near you, thank you very much. Okay. Alright, now I'm starting to get rid of them. Like how he took it directly to the cranium and it wasn't fazed by it. Okay, to note to self, tremor resistant. I wanted the defense for me. Yes, just play them all. Okay, I don't understand what the conditions to allow me to play all the songs in a row is like that. I guess you have to preload them. Alright. All buffs active. Let's do this again. He'd be asleep. I would love it if he'd be asleep. No, you're not. But we're still gonna fight you anyway. I don't have fucking earplugs. Stop. Sorry, they didn't come with this hunting horn. To absolute shame. Fuck your hip check. Am I just not being reactive enough, or what am I doing wrong here? Try to be more reactive. Let's not take the. Let's wait for him to swing, then I swing. Unless he digs his way underground. There you go, me. That if this was anything, if this was the actual Diablos you're used to fighting, you would have been out for one. Oh, the fucking little touch he gave me actually fucked. That's annoying. Oh, I bumped you with my tail. You're stunned now. But why? Ow! That hurt. Okay. Now I've got you right where I want you. Ow! Oh, you've got me right where you want me. Just hammer down. Get him. Both melodies activated. Drink. Drink faster, damn it. To figure this out. Nope, never mind. I know how to hit things really hard, I just don't know how to not get hit. Okay, he's going for the wall charge. And his tail got me. Oh, and his tail lightly grazing me was enough to stun me. Not to mention his. Oh, that was Ratatouille. Right? Okay. now cast it. Large defense act! You know, if you let me get half of my fucking Zogs off, this wouldn't be such a big issue. Buffs I've lost. Don't have the stamina reduction, so we'll apply that again. I see what the issue is. My weapons aren't sharp. Okay, hang on a second. Wait, something quicker. Roll! Alright, here we go. Standard swing. Roundabout. Alright, and let it dig. Ah! Apply the large defense to myself. Come over here, you big brute. It's as if he knew exactly what I was gonna do. Okay, can you stop? What even hit you? What hit you? Because I clearly got run over by your stupid bulldozer of an ass. I don't get how people do this. I don't get how anyone does this without a shield. I constantly want to be in there, and every time I'm always punished for it. I can't roll right, I can't dodge correctly. Stop hitting me! What is the deal? What am I missing here? Am I just an idiot? Yes, you got a free hit on me. Congratulations. Now I'm getting pissed. Like, I really don't get it. Like, am I missing something that blatant? I don't feel like you really, like... It feels like this battle would take the full 50 minutes if I fought as cautiously as I probably have to. I rolled away from that. Thank you. I'm also probably using the... There's probably some hunting horn main stage. You're using the wrong hunting horn for this. Get the other one. What other one? One? If I knew what the other one is, I'd be using it. Why are you taunting Rada? Stop that. Punch! All the bops. Give me all of them. Okay. Nope, okay, that was me legitimately getting punished for doing the wrong thing. How about you stop your screaming bullshit? Oh, of course, you're gonna dig. Yep, Duel's getting some tremor resist gems after this. Okay, so where'd he hang on? Might as well stop and wait and see where he went. Alright. Yep, attack up. So all of them have attack up plus deflect attack protection. That's just kind of a universal thing you learn. Just trying something. I'm trying to see if I can, yeah, if I can line all my a few songs up and play them all in sequence. Yeah, and the answer is very much yes. Alright, interesting. I think I need a hunting horn that's more suited to my playstyle though, because I have a defensive one, not a offensive one. Where did our Diablos go? G'day, you son of a bitch! Bust you continuously scream. Face, go for the face. Or you could go for underground, that also. I'm starting to get the hang of this, I think. And you immediately dig underground again. Can you stop? This is very annoying to deal with. Yeah! There we go. Come on. Ain't out of stamina. Get out! You interrupted my music again! How dare you! Oh good, you're limping. No. Once I have three spells, or three songs lined up, if I hold control, yeah. Okay, I hold control, okay, see, I hold control to sit, to start, to go through them. There's self-improvement. Cast that one. Then cast the second one. I cast the third one. I don't understand the rules by which I'm playing by. If part I don't get is like, why can I cast certain abilities in a chain while others I cannot? Spirits of me. Okay, let's go knock the puppy out. One's about done with it. Note to self. I don't have any barrel bombs on. Alright. Nope. Alright, well, we're gonna have to just finish this normally. I already know you're frickin' weakened. Not dumb. Stomped on his toe. My song to be played! Ow! He's going for a wall charge, alright. Here's Jenny! My stamina reductions wore off, and I need to. Okay. Well, it hit. I get hit. I agree. I fucked that up. Oh, and now I'm stunned. So basically, he gets two free. It would have been me down had this been a high key. Okay, let me sharpen my fucking weapon real quick. By that wall. Hooray! Okay, clearly I need to go do more homework on this, so we're gonna go return to base. We're gonna call it a little bit of an early stream today. Because I need to actually go and like watch tutorials and read up on how to do this proper. I want to learn how to do this weapon, though. I'm definitely more in love with it. I like this whole self-buffing thing, but unfortunately, yeah, I need to do, like, actual homework on how to do this. And also, today's just feel like one of those days where the screen just doesn't work. So I'm going to call it a little earlier than usual. Let's get back to base, and I'll quickly wrap this up. Come on. Yeah, definitely a fun weapon, but it is a lot harder than... I think the heavy bowgun's probably the easiest weapon in the game. by far, because it gives you everything. Like, I would have been better off to slide into, like, the gun lance, per se. But I definitely would experiment more with more weapons. Yeah, smallest, yeah, of course. Still costs me a bank regardless. Alright, well, with it, everybody, sorry for a little bit of shorter stream today, but I wanted to at least get a stream in. It just didn't click as much. I didn't do as much preparation as I thought I needed to do. But until next time, thank you very much, everybody, for watching. As usual, there is more stuff on the YouTube if you want to watch more. And until next time, I will catch you guys in the next one. See y'all later.